Guys, I know I haven't uploaded in a while, but with this video, I just want to make sure that you know that I'm not dead, and...
Warning, this video contains forced memes, vehicles that have already been covered, even worse production values than normal, and shitty internet. Sorry. Apologies for leaving you glorious scrublords meme deprived for so long. My SSD died, and my coal-powered internet took over 9,000 years to reinstall War Blunder. Speaking of coal-powered internet. Since the T95 guide came out, additional dank footage of exerting death stares upon non-turtle plebeians has been acquired, so prepare yourselves for death stare round 2. Now, who's ready for
the memes?
At the time the first T95 video came out, it was BR7.0, and rank still affected the matchmaker, meaning nearly every game would pit you against IS3s, T54s, Leopard 1s, T10Ms and other lovely shit. But since the down tier, and changing how rank affects the matcher, and the massive 6.7 King Tiger black hole, you fight at 6.7 almost every game, feeding on Krupstal. And because the average German tank player has about as many brain cells as the average Mustang pilot who turn fights with zeros, most King Tiger players seem completely unable to deal with a vehicle that requires tactics more advanced than holding down W, and periodically left clicking on center of mass. Thus, most of them don't even seem to notice when the world's fastest bunker is sneaking up on them. Although because you're on the allied side, 90% of your team cannon will be wiped out by the hold W strategy, basically only T95s and T29s, and maybe the Kernovira and can go toe-to-toe with anything German or Russian, often leaving you completely outnumbered in the resulting Krupstal landslide.
Boys out there, trying to talk shit against me? Oh, I see you have a gun. Do you? You have a gun, do you? I'll put down my weapon! Ha! I got another fucking
turtle!
You fucking bitch!
To Scorpio.
You kill my
turtle.
Prepare to die.
What the fuck?
Oh, hey, now come on. Hang on now. Can't we just settle this over a pint? No? All right then. Come on!
We'll be right back.
we both got autism, haven't we?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to know.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Since this video is a colossal fuck-up already, have some more bullshit. Use your mountain goat climbing to ambush bitches from above. Then obviously your speed is the most dangerous thing in knife fights. Exploit the hell out of slow turrets and dance circles around plebs. And while we are at it, have another RB replay too before our last turtle clip. On El Alamein, like most open maps, king tigers become very well entrenched in their open territory, and require very very deep flanking to remove. Like, really deep. Good thing we are in a rally car. Although it can take a while, just to find anything on such a huge map.
We ain't found shit!
Good. Our first catch of the day.
No, I think we're dying.
Oh, how much did you guys have?
I don't know, we made brownies, and I think we're dead.
Thank you.
God, please, no!
Must go faster.
That's like, fucking mean.
Okay, now that the Hellcat enema is over, who wants to see more turtles?
Let's see turtles!
Turtles, turtles, turtles!
I'm so happy, oh happy go lucky me. I just go my way, living every day. I don't worry, worries don't agree. Things that bother you, living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Having got a lot, I don't need a lot, coffee's only a dime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time. Just think about me, I'm just as free as any daughter. I do what I like, just what I like, and how I love it. I'm right here to stay when I won't stray. I'll be right in my prime. Living in the sunlight, loving in the moonlight, having a wonderful time.
We'll be right back.
You have no power here.
Time is running out.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
We know we're under attack. We know it. We're breaking the conditioning.
I don't think you have any idea how fast I really am.
Tell me, William Turner, do you fear
turtles?
Hopefully this satiated everyone's meme thirst, and if you made it to the end of this updated nature documentary, congratulations. Now, go watch something actually funny, unlike the piece of shit you just watched, but first let's close with some sick turtle beats.
This is my swamp.